I really hope the Kansas City Chiefs have a good season this year, because if not, folks are going to start questioning Travis Kelce's decisions. Not only is being Taylor Swift's boyfriend a full-time job, he's also extra busy with a successful podcast, endorsement deals and paid appearances, charity work, and all of the jobs he's been taking in show business, such as hosting a game show, Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader / Celebrity? Also starring in a new Ryan Murphy show called Grotesquerie, and just announced, Travis Kelce is going to star in a movie, and not some indie release, a major motion picture for Lionsgate called Loose Cannons. It is described as an action comedy. Smart lane for him. This is Travis's first starring role in a movie. It's clear that he sees his future beyond football, but he still has several seasons left in the NFL. He just renewed his contract with the Chiefs. I know they're a good team, but I'm just saying, if they don't make it very far again, what do you think of this? Let me know in the comments section.